The Mexican Interior Minister, Francisco Blake, has been killed in a helicopter crash, according to the government. There are said to be no survivors. It's thought he and two of his senior officials were traveling between Mexico City and the state of Morelos. Blake is the second Mexican Interior Minister in Felipe Calderon's presidency to be involved in an aviation accident.